Cyberpunk is a subgenre of science fiction. It visualizes a high-tech dystopian future where the line between virtual and physical reality is blurred. The genre started as a literary movement from authors like William Gibson, Bruce Sterling, and Neal Stephenson, who wanted to revitalize and update the science fiction genre hallmarks. Philip K. Dick's 1968 novel, Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep, which later became Blade Runner, would actually be considered proto-cyberpunk, since the term didn't exist when it was published. The word cyberpunk wouldn't show up until 1980, ushering in two decades of new science fiction signifiers. This is when the most classic mainstream cyberpunk films were released. Films like Blade Runner, Ghost in the Shell, Total Recall, and RoboCop. So what themes and tropes unify these films? Some focus on the cyber aspect with advanced technology, and others are more interested in the punk element, characterized by a rebellious attitude in an 80s underground fashion. More often than not, though, computers are everywhere. The internet is ubiquitous. Androids and cybernetic body augmentation are ordinary, and humans occupy cyberspace as much as they occupy real space. But all these technological improvements don't necessarily mean there's an upgrade to the quality of life for humans. In fact, it's exactly the opposite. Cyberpunk shows us the dangers of having a high-tech society. Cybercrime, mass surveillance, AI, and biotech revolting against us, these are just a few of the threats associated with the rise of advanced technologies. Beyond this, cyberpunk plots focus on societal order, or more often, upheaval. Unlike purely dystopian films, where society is crushed under the authority of tyrannical overlords, cyberpunk shows a world in which governmental rule has been replaced by the rule of powerful conglomerates or megacorporations, taking advantage of the lower classes. The cyberpunk society is a society that is unstable and always on the brink of revolution. The cyberpunk protagonist, whether he or she is an outsider, anti-hero, hacker, or dissenter, has an anti-authoritarian attitude and is subversive in nature. They fight against inequality, degraded morality, and the unchecked power of megacorporations. Motoko Kusanagi in Ghost in the Shell or Deckard in Blade Runner are tools for the agencies they serve, but ultimately, neither is afraid to go rogue and defy their orders in an attempt to do what they think is right. In addition to protagonists mirroring the hard-boiled detective, cyberpunk films often adopt a gritty, metropolitan atmosphere similar to film noir, but adorned with neon lights and futuristic costumes. This brutal environment highlights one of the genre's key themes, empowering the downtrodden. Outcasts fight against the oppressors, often repurposing the technology the rulers use to attain power. Cyberpunk can offer us an inspiring underdog story that is both a lesson and warning. If we are indeed headed towards a scary, Akira-esque future, or maybe we're all stuck in the Matrix, at least we have a chance of fighting back.